BKB48's, their fourth album, maybe. And I got, well, I pulled Takemina's card, and then I bought an Ana one. I just felt like I should just show it, I guess. But I was so super happy pulling Takemina because she's obviously my Kamiyoshi. Here you have. I really love this. I did have a poster of it, but I kind of got rid of it because it was really small. But yeah. So here we just have a photo. I mean, the lyrics. Should I show a track list really quick? Here's disc one. And there's also a DVD somewhere. JK, there's disc two and the DVD. There's the DVD. Okay, I'm not gonna show the DVD then. Or the DVD track list. Okay, that's upside down. Whoa, okay, confusion. Which way does this start? Okay. I love these. These are like my favorite packagings of all time because they're like perfect. They're like everything I want. It has a nice giant photo book, a nice slipcase, just nice, and it stores nicely. It just looks. Oh my god, Takemina looks so. They all look so good in this. I love this concept. It's like so cute. Makes me miss them all a lot. Is this the same? No, I think it's, yeah, it's different. Never mind. It almost looked the same as the card I had.